This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
For this cut, we are going to use the end of the sirloin near the rump, which often gives dissatisfaction in eating quality. And that is because of this piece of gristle which runs right to the center of this. So what I'm going to do, I'm first of all going to remove all excess bone gristle from the underside. And then I'm going to remove the chain muscle. Once that's done, we remove the gristle under the chain muscle, turn the muscle over, and then separate the two individual muscles. And while I'm separating it, you can actually see the thickness of the gristle underneath this muscle. And this is the gristle which so often gives dissatisfaction in eating quality. I'm going to remove all fat and gristle from this part of the sirloin, which will then leave me with a really nice, lean and tender piece of meat. And this piece of meat can be used for a variety of products. It can be used for stir fry or basically for a parfait. Alternatively, it can also be cut into mini steaks. The top of this sirloin, I remove all excess fat, but still leave a thin layer of fat on the top of this parfait. Now, out of a piece of the sirloin which used to give dissatisfaction in eating quality, we've created two cuts, a top sirloin parfait and a lower sirloin parfait.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.